My name is Amie West. I'm from Cumberland Middle School. My compass today will be Mrs. Rademaker. I will be performing the first and second movement of Three Romances by Robert Schumann. Robert Schumann was a German romantic composer. Most of the songs he wrote were for his wife and pianist, Clara Schumann. All three movements in this piece were each a love song to Clara. In Schumann's romances, the saxophone and piano seem to be flirting with each other in mischievous undertones.
Okay, awesome. Okay, you're all warmed up and ready to go?